Introducing Modena Professional Electric Conveyor Toaster TC1800E, perfecting the art of crisping toast. Its stainless steel material is perfect for businesses like bakeries, hotels, and cafes. The specialty of this device is the capacity of toasting 150 to 180 pieces of bread per hour, which will save one-third of toasting time with regular toasters. Connect the stainless plate to the conveyor. This plate is used as a base to prevent breadcrumbs from falling off from inside the machine. Connect another stainless plate as the landing base of the bread after it is perfectly toasted. The back plate is also used as a base to contain perfectly toasted bread. Set the conveyor speed and make sure the device is turned on. This button is used to select which type of bread to be toasted or to select standby mode. The green light indicates that the device is ready to toast some bread. Wait until the bread is fully toasted and it will be automatically put on the bottom plate, and the toast is ready to serve. Here are some maintenance tips. Check the unit periodically to prevent breakage. Check the device condition before and after usage. Disconnect the unit from electric plug before cleaning. After usage, clean the unit with a brush. Don't forget to also take out the stainless steel plate and clean it. Do the same cleaning method with the back and bottom plates. If the unit is left idle for a long time, don't forget to keep cleaning and store it in a ventilated room.